With us today is Douglas Starr. He's the president of ECCA.
And I want to thank everybody for your time today and appreciate you being here for this session. But before we start, first and foremost, just thank you for the hard work that you're all doing in your respective communities. Want to introduce you to Primarius and our application that we developed for food bank organizations. So to give you a little bit of background on how we started in this business, we actually got involved with the Erie Food Bank going back all the way to 1983, is when we were first introduced to food banks and started collaborating, developing technology for food banks. Today, we have over 150 food banks, mostly spread across the United States, some up in Canada, that utilize our platform. And the Primarius, what we're talking about today, is actually a third generation product that we've developed for the food bank network. Our average client handles about 15 million pounds of product per year in distribution. So the Primarius system helps our clients serve their communities in handling well over 2 billion pounds of product annually. So it plays a vital role in the communities that they serve. So the problem we were presented with going back all the way in 1980 still applies today. And, you know, why can't a food bank use a standard off-the-shelf inventory control system, whatnot, to manage their inventory and their warehouse and their clients? Well, food banks are not your basic distribution business. They have very unique requirements, some of which you see listed here, needing to be able to establish product limits. Certain organizations might not be eligible for certain types of products based on a government program. Possibility of setting multiple pricing options, tracking grants, whether they be program grants or food grants. And then all the unique requirements that go along with food banking, repacking and transforming donated product, building family food boxes or backpack programs, backpacks for kids programs. Product allocations, dealing with retail pickup, mobile pantry operations, food rescue operations, all those sorts of unique requirements of a food bank. So this slide here, this graphic, this wheel, as I describe it, kind of shows you the four major quadrants that Primarius touches in the organization. And Primarius is really built for organizations that provide product to partner agencies or organizations that actually provide product to those in need, to the clients. And so the major components is all the warehousing functionality, maintaining the inventory, tracking the inventory, that sort of thing. All the agency tracking, all the pantries, the food banks, the church organizations that they use to distribute product to clients. They rely a lot of them heavily on volunteers. So there's a volunteer component to track volunteer service hours and availability, scheduling them for events. And then there's a client component where the partner agencies have a tool available where they can track their clients that are consuming the products they're receiving, when they're receiving product, the amounts of product. To drill in a little bit more, if you look at the agency component to that, and some of the folks on this call, I would submit to you, may already be using some of these tools with some of our clients. But basically, it's a portal for agencies to go in, log into the food bank, actually shop for product, place an order, you know, make their selections. But it does so much more, allows them to get into paperless documents, collect statistics, service statistics, agency data, I mentioned client tracking information and more, but it's a major component to the system. The next core component, and we call it the core system, is what's operated in the food bank. And it's a pretty extensive system, but it's highly parameterized. So all those things that you see listed on the left-hand side here, from your product sourcing, whether it be purchased or donated product, all the inventory management, internal programs, as I mentioned, like mobile pantries, food rescue programs, backpack programs, things like that. Tracking of all your agencies and donors. Grant tracking, and again, both food grants, agency program grants, the scheduling of resources, whether it be delivery, pickup, loading docks, anything that's used to help facilitate services to the clients. Sense of reporting, there's a product allocation component. Oftentimes, food banks are faced with limited product. They need to make determinations on what they can allocate to agencies, perhaps based on statistics, the number of folks that they're feeding on a regular basis, to more evenly distribute product that might be a little bit more difficult to get. Volunteer tracking, I mentioned, and accounting. And then to take that core system and put it on, you know, an enhanced capability, there's an add-on module for basically barcode warehouse management. Gets you down into a pallet level inventory, really adds a level of sophistication to the warehousing functions within the core system, allows the food bank to get into essentially a paperless environment for their order picking, physical inventories, things related to warehouse type activity. More information, you know, our website, goprimarius.com. You'll find out there are a lot of resources online there. I would encourage you to click a link up the top. There's Primarius University. These are regularly scheduled training sessions that are available. There's no cost. You don't have to be a client. You want to jump in and see what product receiving is about or order processing is about. You're more than welcome to jump into those classes at any time. And again, thank you, everybody, for your attention.